I should call you Strelo, but just by name, Anton Podorodny. I suggested that you could find our better institution. Maybe it's just a destiny brought you there. So I guess you want that. Why not? I'm not sure you'll get from there alive. All of this before you were even born. Our final gift to the mankind. We'll clear this plane from uncontrolled parasites who wasted their life only for pleasures and money, and create a new lower race. Race of enlightenment, post-human kind. The soldiers spread the whole planet to change every planet, every living creature, and every human organ which will stand on its way. But no, it's not such easy. You, idiot, it's only our first fate. We will stand on the oldest planet of empty souls and become an unlimited ruler of this planet for the new world order. We are the Enlightened, we are your doom, and from this day this world is ours. But all these achievements require sacrifices. To create our paradise, we need you. Yes, you. Biology material. You are our experiment. Just a pawn in big game. We put to your DNA a key to uncontrollable self-fusion. We grow to essence of life which we'll use in our next final target. Neo. Indian Point nuclear power plant. But I think you had enough. And now, it's time to take our property back. think I know you should get out of my way to stop this madness.
Oh!